Go ahead, sir.
You've been involved lately here in Arkansas since before 2006. A guy like me, you were a fan, and you went to the concerts, and then we were able to bring that concert here in Shermansville to this church in 2006. And this is the first time I've been to this church in Jacksonville. And you've been a strong financial supporter also to help bring musicians to Arkansas and help the tour come through Arkansas. You've been to some of the Carnegie Hall concerts, too.
Yes.
So, could you share a few of your thoughts about your experience with the Eagle over the years?
Well, thanks to you, Dr. Storgard. I feel very privileged to have the exposure and be a part of bringing these wonderfully talented international musicians to Jacksonville, Arkansas. The church and the whole community have, once they learned about it, and learned about the concerts here at the church, they've been very supportive. And I am just very happy that we have been, Sherman mentioned us being exposed to the kids, but are the kids being exposed to the music? And the other way around is, there have been thousands of kids that heard these wonderfully talented musicians from all over, where in other circumstances they probably never would. So that's my reward, to know that the kids can be educated to something more than just the routine of public school or wherever they are. So it has been a great panacea for me and for the community. I've had so many positive responses. Once they knew it was coming, they'll ask, when's the next concert?
That's true.
So that's our role.
Thank you for everything.
My favorite time of year, because each year these wonderful talents come. They're all different than were with us before, so it is an exciting time. The inspiration for me to be involved with IBLA and bringing them to Jacksonville was, of course, Dr. Alan Storgard. He recruited or drafted me, whatever we want to call it, and it's been a delight and a pleasure ever since. Of course, Sherman Banks, who you just met, has been president of the International Sister Cities Association, and it is through that association that we have the privilege of these wonderful young talents being here to perform for us tonight. From that, Dr. Salvatore Moltisanti is largely responsible for the program in this country, and we are very grateful to him for including us in the tour.